As a father, it is a difficult task to balance being dad, advisor, and friend. And I've been trying my best to blend those three and be all that you needed me to be. From day one, you see, and we gave you the name Nathaniel to represent your mother's father, and the Monfort represented my dad and his dad, and I had the ability to reach into the heavens and grab a handful of his majesty. And so I named you Orion, and I'm not trying to be too deep, but when I used to watch you sleep, I would dream dreams of where your life would be and the potential of what it could be, and pray that maybe God would not withhold anything good from you, and you would always sit on Mars and touch the other stars. And my wishes were that your brightness never diminishes, and everything you start, you finish it, and give it all you have, and have doors of opportunity open your way. And one day, the dreams that you dream for yourself manifest, because I want nothing for you but the best, and you be blessed. And when opportunities come your way, your talents and abilities are aligned like the three stars on the hunter's belt, and that your wealth be just as much in your health and heart as it is in your bank account's amounts, and it amounts to you having the life that I dreamed about when I held you in my arm as I sang Twinkle Twinkle to you, my little star.
Well, the Two News family is growing, and congratulations go out tonight to our videographer, Travis Monfort. Last night, his wife, Felicia, did the hard work. She gave birth to a new son, Orion Nathaniel Monfort, who checks in at 6 pounds, 10 ounces, 20 1/2 inches long. Mom and baby doing fine tonight. And how's this for timing? Their other son, 3-year-old Xavier, was also born on May the 13th, so now two birthdays at the Monfort house on the same party. Good planning.
Yeah, we were just saying, I guess there's good and bad. You know, on the one hand, you only have one party to give. On the other, that's a lot to buy at one time.
Let me cry. All the man's not supposed to cry. cut it.
I didn't bring your head too.
Don't you start with me, because me and you will go here. We'll go. Hey.
Fall asleep, Orion.
Monford, look at this pass to Glover, and he knows how to finish. And it's Orion Monford playing some defense, had his feet set. That is a charge. Orion Monford, step back jumper, foot on the line, so it counts as two.
2 points for Shawnee, good look from Sean McDonald. On the other end, Orion Monford to their season high in scoring of 69. They're at 66 right now. good bucket there from Monford. Monford, he drives, spins, what a move! Orion Monford with 22.
Into the third, Perry still hot. Lane Harvey to Orion Monford, two of his team high 20. Then Orion Monford starts to get hot. He takes the feed from Jacoby Lane Harvey and pulls up for the wing three. Perry up by three, and here comes the pressure. The Commodores turn CCS over. Glover takes the rock down the court and gives to Monford for the layup. It's a 5-point Commodore lead. It's Monford poking the ball away, taking it the opposite direction. Then Monford hits the glass, the board, the basket, and the foul. Perry wins the program's first ever regional title, 57-44 over Cincinnati Christian.
Where are you going to be at next year this time?
Same seat.
Ryan said he's going to be here again next year, and I told him the same seat.
No, he'll be down there.
Swing it to Monford in the corner. Down the hatch it goes. A quick 6-point swing for Perry. Now Monford drives into the lane. His layup is good. Perry with a 13-9 advantage. 45-32 deficit. Final ticks of the quarter. Monford fires a quick three and rings it up. In the fourth, Dre pushing it up to Monford for the layup. It's a 52-41 game. Then Monford drives and dishes to Glover in the lane. Perry still down by 11.
Although the season didn't end how we wanted it to, we definitely opened the door for future Perry classes to come, so we're definitely happy that we did that for them, but it hurts right now that we took that loss.
They treasured it, they loved it, and up until she passed away, every grandkid got a set of luggage from her. Now what you don't know is that my mom, or you may know, was a high school teacher. And she was a high school teacher in one of the toughest schools in Cleveland. and she, and it still is. It still is the worst school in Cleveland. Mm-hmm. And but she was well loved, well liked. She was one of the few that could actually go into the projects and go snatch a kid up, and their parents would be like, "Go ahead and take him." She prided herself on really reaching and loving on young people. And I will tell you that if she knew you, she would be very, very proud of you. Excellence was a word that she used all the time, and you exude that in everything you do.
What is that?
Big words. And with that, I'm going to give you your luggage. You probably heard this story. Brian got some, Brandon got some, Bree, Brandy, your brother got his, Lamont got his, Angie, Tiffany, Saul, Darren, Dad.
I got mine. I still got a piece of mine.
You still got his.
I still got one of the pieces.
Everybody's got theirs. You, it's yours. Here's yours. Enjoy.
Have fun.